All right, everybody. I'm here at my studio, and I'm getting ready to test out for the first time the Cheetahstand BowFlector. I'm really excited about how this looks and how it's built. So this is the setup for this evening. I first want to introduce my model for this tonight.
Hello.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Teresa.
And Teresa, how can people get a hold of you?
My Instagram handle is at @T_Wheezy311.
All right. So here's the setup. Here I am using the Cheetahstand QRB48, which has become my favorite modifier when I'm doing single portraits. And I'm trying out to see how this BowFlector would work. It's on a tilted axis, so I want to show you how it's tilted right there. I love how mobile this is. It literally just took me 10 minutes to put it together without... I did have to go back to Robin's video. I was like, okay, Robin, you did yours too quick. So, Robin, thank you for that video, for setting it up. But once I got the hang of it, it's pretty simple to set up. Anyone can do it. Just, you do need some strength when you come to putting these rods on at the very last part. But it's very sturdy and very durable. So I'm looking forward to what this is gonna look. Here's, I'm using the silver reflector right there. And here's the light. I'm only using single diffusion. So I really want a nice poppy image. She's got this really glow about her. So we'll see what happens. And I can't wait to show you some photos tonight. And we'll see you guys later.